In this tutorial, we will see how to create virtual maintenance support application using augmented reality. Before beginning this tutorial, open Windows Start menu, Program, Inscape, and Simulation folder. In this folder, search for the folder corresponding to this tutorial and copy Cortana model and A380 video file in your working directory. For example, this working directory can be just a simple folder in your documents. To start, open the virtual maintenance support template using the welcome wizard. Search for model A380WL file in your working directory. Drag and drop it into the stage to create a 3D trackable entity. Place it at position 0, 0, 0. Now, save your simulation in your working directory. To configure tracking on model, generate OBJ file from WL file. Next, generate required tracking file with Meteo Edge Config Assistant. Choose initial pose of tracking as shown in this tutorial. Click Next and wait for generation. Configure surface model by balancing accuracy and performance. Click Next and configure line model the same way. Finally, choose hybrid mode and close this assistant. If you don't have the real A380 scale model, you have to set up a video of it to test your application. Thus, select the AA view entity, set its video file name to A380 from your working directory, and set use video, auto start, and loop attributes to true. Play your simulation in test mode and configure tracking with left up corner assistant. Set quality to 50%, number of features to approximately 500, and search range to 5 mm. Stop your simulation when your model is properly tracked. Finally, select the main window entity and set its Cortana animation attribute with the WL file contained in Cortana folder in your working directory. Now, let's play your new support maintenance application.